name's Alexis. Here's our track obstacle course. Today I'm going to show you our example, but attached below is our couple examples we're going to use for you today. So Elisa's going to run the obstacle course for you. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to do a hopscotch. So 1, 2, 2, 2, 1. And once you get here, you're going to walk around, and once you see the circle, you're going to do a little circle and follow the track along. And then this one, we kind of space it, it's just like hopscotch, but you're just going to do 2 feet. You're going to jump around, and then when you get to the line, you're going to follow it again really, really fast.
Woo!
See you next time.